Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. But before this video starts, I got a few things to say. This video has taken a long time and it's finally out. It's the VR video that I was talking about. So it's finally out and stuff for you guys to watch. Can't wait, but I do gotta say, if I sound quiet, it's fine. It's because of the mic, because the mic on the Oculus Quest 2 is not really good. But plus I turned this into a video last minute, so I am trying to get you guys videos as soon as possible, as soon as I have time to record and stuff, but I have stuff in my personal life to do and stuff like that. So I am trying. Trust me, I am trying. I love doing YouTube for you guys. I really do. And I'm really enjoying this. I am currently editing the video right now. It's going to be up later on today, on the same day that I'm recording this short video in the beginning of this video. But it's coming out on the 11th, so today. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. I really did work hard on it. There was a lot of VR issues that I had when I was recording, because during recording it lost the tracking and stuff, and I had to cut that part out and stuff. So I really do love doing VR videos for you guys. Another Aftermath video might come, depending if I haven't. After this, I'm definitely gonna do an Aftermath video again, but I don't know when, because there's also tons of other stuff that I want to go and do for YouTube, like more videos with my friends and stuff like that, and maybe play new games that I haven't played before with you guys, like Ark or GTA or something. I don't know. But I am trying to figure stuff out so I can do new stuff for you guys. I am getting to that point that I want to do more stuff, because I am learning so much by doing this, and I really enjoy doing these videos with for you guys. I really do. But anyways, that's my little spiel. And behind me is the new Jurassic World Dominion Bios and Genetics Sanctuary. So that for marketing. So it's really cool. But that's behind me and stuff like that. So you guys get to check that out too while I am doing my little spiel here. But anyways, yeah, it's finally out for you guys. I cannot wait for you guys to watch it. And that's it. So here's the video. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I did work really hard on it. So later, I'll see you in the video. Bye.
Hey, so what do you do?
Oh, Mia Everett.
I'm a journalist.
Yeah, from the badge, I thought you might be starting at the park.
There are some geneticists who want to make the world safer. Surely you'd want them on the inside, in control?
Yeah, and that's exactly the problem. Arrogance. That control is anything other than a variable in a system that inherently defies it. Hey, maybe you could interview one of these geneticists next. Ask them how safe they'd feel trapped and alone with talons scratching at the door. Sorry. Bad habit. Are you okay?
I don't know. Am I okay, Ian? Am I? I don't think I am, but...
Yeah, just... Oh. Say one scientist was determined to make a difference, to change the world. What would they have to do?
The de-extinction of the dinosaurs wasn't the result of one person. Not Mizrani, not even Hammond. It's the result of a society. A system that lauds technological progress above its own survival. A journalist, she says. Miss Everett, who are you really?
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Sam, you're still with me, right?
Oh, yeah.
I found something. It's not much, but... I need you to access the optional automated systems.
Uh-huh, sure.
And activate fire suppression. What's that under the desk?
That's a very good question.
An EMF reader. That might come in useful. It tracks electronic frequencies. Nodes, devices, or anything fitted with an RFID tag. Bottom corner. Oh, okay. We've got work to do. Wu needs us to recover Blue's DNA from storage. Unfortunately, storage is a cryogenic chamber beneath the vault. Just to get inside, we need to add your biometrics to the security database. You're ready. Go to the breaker room and hit corporate.
Thank you.
Clyde? Girl. Private. Oops. Been a while since I've done this. Darn it. There we go.
Thank you.
but... Whoa, what just happened? Mrs. Velociraptor, I'm still here. Don't you worry. It's gonna take me forever to get out. Try to do it in the same. Yes, go away, Green. That's what I'm gonna call you. Go away. No, you're probably female and not man. Try it there, bud. Raptor knows that I'm here, but she doesn't know where I am right now. I thought she was over there, but...
Okay, the offices should be somewhere ahead.
Uh-huh, sure. Wait.
Not yet. You're not whitelisted. Keep looking. Finally. The authentication console's straight ahead. Boot up, scan yourself into the system, and we're done. No, that can't be right. Try again. Override it.
Overriding.
God damn it! Ah! Leg. What are we doing? 9 years ago, when I first came here, I was gonna change the world. Now my leg's smashed. You probably hate me and Juan and Carla.
What? No, this is a fantastic adventure, even though I'm the only one that's doing it.
We're gonna die 1,000 miles from home.
Velociraptor, Tyrannodon,
because of a Curious. Flash drive. And because of me. What now?
Over here. Darn it. How am I supposed to get around? Maybe I'm seeing something from over here. get something? Nice. Yeah!